The commitment for change summer football camp is a real life-changing experience that some 200 local kids say they are ready for.
That's according to the camp's creator, Baltimore resident and former Atlanta Falcon, Keon Carpenter. And as 11 News reporter Kim Dacey explained, some other big-name players will also play camp coach this week.
Nearly 200 kids are revved up and ready to go for the Commitment for Change football camp. It's the second year for the camp at Woodlawn High School, run by retired Atlanta Falcon and Woodlawn alum Keon Carpenter.
They're going to have fun, but we're going to work. You know what I mean? We're going to teach them firsthand how myself and a lot of the NFL guys paved the way to go to college and how to operate at the highest level, which is the NFL.
The students will get football tips from NFL stars like Keon Carpenter, Michael Vick, and Prescott Burgess. But they will also learn a lot about life off of the field.
We have a substance abuse mentoring session going on. We have they do vision boards where they'll cut out, out of magazines about their visions for as far as their future is concerned. Maryland Physicians Care is coming in and doing a health summit, teaching them how to eat healthy and just live healthy.
And the program has been a success so far. Some of the students are back for the second time this summer. They say last year's experience helped them in ways they could never have imagined.
They taught me a lot of things about, how you handle things in the streets. When you come across problems, you don't got to always address everything physically. You can handle things just mentally. You got to have mental toughness on these streets.
You learn how to be a man. You learn how to be dedicated to something and stick with it.
The camp also puts an emphasis on education to help these students see that with or without football, college can be a part of their future.
I'm trying to get a scholarship to whatever college want me.
Go to college and play football. But if it don't take me to the NFL, it don't matter as long as I get to college.
The camp will conclude Saturday with a graduation ceremony and an NFL Pros versus Baltimore Joes football game. In Woodlawn, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.